every SolidWorks user must have a simulation access.
It's faster to simulate than to create a prototype and test it in the real world.
I can prototype and test in several hours something that, you know, would take me several weeks to several months to do in real life.
That's where simulation really is powerful. You can simulate it virtually, and it's a lot cheaper, a lot faster.
Within SolidWorks simulation, everything is already built within the tool. Do your design, validate the design virtually in SolidWorks simulation.
Simulation can show you a lot more inside of what's actually happening with parts. And what you can typically do is get rid of, say, 1, 2, 3 iterations.
We've got some really smart people using some really incredible tools in SolidWorks. And the combination of those folks with that tool ensures that we're always going to be producing world-class products.
We couldn't think a new project without thinking a simulation.
Everything happens inside SolidWorks.